Tavares and I, we went out to Sassafras last night, located in Springdale. And if any of you at home have been there, you know that there's some really windy and narrow roads. Yeah. And roads were still slick last night.
Yeah.
Still slick this morning in some spots.
That's right. Anything that has these like tree overhangs where they didn't get any sun yesterday, they'll remain icy.